we've spotted quite a few celebrities in town, and now it's time to talk about their fashion. First up, Huma Qureshi. We spotted her in a pink pantsuit, although I love her style, but I'm not too happy with the fit. She sported a half bun, paired her pink pantsuit with long statement earrings, red strappy heels, but her blazer looked quite loose and I'm not too sure about the length. Well, it definitely didn't flaunt her body. Talking about Kruti Sanon, now she has kept it really, really simple in a simple midi dress with beige heels and hoops. She looked cute, but plain Jane is the word.
Kartik Aaryan was looking red hot in that red bomber jacket with a white t-shirt inside, blue denim and white high ankle sneakers. He kept it cool and casual. Well, we spotted John Ibrahim at the airport and he was looking in a very easygoing look. Military green hoodie, blue denims and flip flops.
Well, talking about Urvashi Rautela, unhe bhi spot kiya gaya, bas ek hi shabd mere dimag mein aa raha hai, denim on denim, not done right. Well, her separates are really good. I mean, her shades are in trend, denim jacket is great, hipsters are cool, but all put together, didn't quite work for me. Aishwarya Rai, on the other hand, kept it very casual and comfy in an oversized black kurti and palazzo pants with black sneakers. Well, definitely the right way to board the flight.
And let's talk about the Dhadak actor Ishan Khattar. He was spotted in a street style look, white t-shirt with black bomber jacket with multiple pockets, blue rug denim and brown combat shoes. But I don't know what really happened to Ritesh Deshmukh. His t-shirt says away, but his style looks way away. And I really don't understand who wears six pocket khakis these days. He was wearing a white t-shirt and a khaki with white sneakers.
So with that, Zoom and Myntra give only a select few celebrities a big thumbs up for their look.